object, you need to throw it through in order to score a point. Vehicles go through blue, people through green, and the head of our very own Professor Genki through the pink ones. Score a point on every hoop within the time limit, and you win.
Good luck.
It's murder time, fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder! Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak.
That's right, folks. The maven of mascot mayhem has teamed up with the conqueror of countless galaxies to create an all-new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, by exploiting weaknesses in Sinyak's meticulously crafted simulation, our contestant has gained the power of telekinesis, but they will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Sinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right you are, Bobby. So let's meet our contestant, the winner of Genki Bowl 7, and our favorite contestant, the President of the United States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the action. So, Bobby, how do you think the addition of superpowers is going to affect the game?
A submachine gun is a fine weapon, but nothing compares to the unlocked potential of the human animal. Super speed, super jump, and moving things around with the power of your mind? I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
Makes you wish you had superpowers, doesn't it, Bobby?
I'm just happy not to be stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity.
You and me both, Bobby. You and me both.
Can you imagine Genki and Sinyak flying across the galaxy together, conquering worlds and abducting the biggest badasses each planet has to offer, and pitting them against each other in a superpowered fight to the death?
Bobby, are you feeling all right?
Or they could team up against an army of mascots, flaming mascots, armed, rocket launchers, and RPGs.
Jeez, that's a fine dream, Bobby, but as you know, the world's biggest badass was locked away years ago.
True, but we're not allowed to talk about that.
No, we're not, Bobby.
I remember this one.
And that's it for our first
match. Excellent job by our contestant.
Super good.
All right, Sid, here's the deal.
You need me to ravage you.
Maybe...
Don't worry. I'm fully equipped to pleasure you. I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things. Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
always enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than his people at his favorite game show.
After that, I could use a massage.
Welcome back, Genki fans, to another round of Telekinetic Tomfoolery, where it truly is mine.
Again today is that unstoppable force and the leader of the free world, the president of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the show, Bobby. So far, this is proving to be the perfect combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the mad professor and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their whole planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
A good reason?
A very good reason, no doubt.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
So how do you think things are going for our contestant, Zach?
In this match, or in life in general?
I was thinking the first, but now that you mention it, let's talk about the second.
Well, I imagine it's not easy for them knowing that they're responsible for the deaths of billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak.
My thoughts exactly. Bringing about the near extinction of the human race is a heavy load to carry.
It sure is.
Dirty,
Zach. We're just the pawns of a megalomaniacal alien overlord, Bobby. It's not our fault. Let's get back to the action. This is some championship-level mind over murder, Bobby.
I agree. The president sure is giving the folks at home one heck of a show.
And I know Professor Genki is loving it.
Indeed. Everybody's favorite man-cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots.
He does love alliteration, Bobby.
Assonance
is when the words begin with vowels.
Really? You learn something new every day.
Kick ass.
I can't help but be impressed by this contestant, Zach. I feel fortunate to see this action firsthand. How about you?
I said,
how about you, Zach?
I can't do this. I can't do this anymore, Bobby.
Keep it together, Zach. You hate to upset our most benevolent overlord.
I miss my wife, Bobby.
Happy to show off.
Thank you.
Zinyak destroyed the Earth.
Good. Your reward is waiting. Come claim it. You accomplished what I asked you to do, so here is your reward. Now, continue with this task if you value doing everything you can in this world.
Guess I don't have a choice.